As court convened today before Justice Isaac Mwata, prosecution was set to give their final submissions in the Maria Nagirinya case. However, they asked court to avail them more time.
My lord, the reply of the prosecution should be able to be done by by 21st of August. Then a rejoinder should be done by 28th of August. And my lord, on agreement with my colleagues, we've agreed that the matter be adjourned to the 5th of September to enable all parties to highlight orally.
Meanwhile, the prime suspect, Kopriam Kasolo, complained to court that his defense's evidence was not well captured and requested that he should be given more time to defend himself. Justice Mwata promised to have this worked out. The matter was adjourned to 5th September. Kopriam Kasolo and his co-accused Johnson Lubega, Nasif Kalyango, Hassan Chiseka and Sharif Mpanga are accused of masterminding and carrying out the kidnap, murder and aggravated robbery against Nagirinya and her driver Ronald Kitaimbwa, which happened on 28th August 2019. Prosecution provided several witnesses to testify against the accused persons, and in defense, the accused persons also presented two witnesses
to appear for oral highlights on the 5th of September. My lord, that's the schedule we agreed upon with the rest of their counsel, save for Kasolo, whom I've not had an opportunity to meet.
Still in court, MPs Alan Sewanyana and Mohammed Segirinya's case has stalled after Segirinya fell ill. Today, High Court Judge Alice Komuhanji was set to resume hearing of the matter. However, his lawyer, Musa Matovu, told court that one of the accused persons, Segirinya, had fallen ill and traveled out of the country for treatment. Report compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.